This ain't the same for gangsters. Times is changing. Young niggas is aging. Becoming OGs in the game and changing to make way for these new names and faces. But the strangest things can happen from rapping when niggas get wrapped up in image and acting. Niggas get capped up and wrapped in plastic, zipped up in bags when it happens, that's it. I've seen them come, I've watched them go, watched them rise, witnessed it and watched them blow. Watched them all blossom and watched them grow. Watched the lawsuits when they lost the dough. Best friends and money, I lost them both. Went and visited niggas in the hospital. It's all the same shit all across the globe. I just sit back and watch the show.
Everywhere that I go, ain't the same as before.
Good, you blame me. Niggas ain't mainly at niggas they can't be. But niggas can't hit niggas they can't see. I'm out of sight, now I'm out of they dang reach. How would you feel if niggas wanted you killed? You probably move to a new house on a new hill and choose a new spot if niggas wanted you shot. I ain't a thug, how much Tupac in you got? I ain't no bitch neither. It's either my life or your life, and I ain't leaving. I like breathing. This nigga, we can go round for round, clip for clip, shit, 4 pound for pound. Nigga, if you really wanna take it there, we can. Just remember that you fucking with a